Hi, I'm Ben. I'm going to show you how to make a stool in a bucket.
Here's what you need to get started. A 1¼-inch diameter dowel cut into 3 16-inch pieces. A 5-gallon bucket, concrete mix, water, and some copper pipe caps and washers for adjusting the legs. First, cut the dowel into 3 16-inch pieces. A handsaw works just fine, but power tools are faster. Shake and tap the bucket to get the bubbles out. Use sandpaper to smooth down the edges. Pipe caps and washers can be used to even out the legs.